Listen to what happened to me. Listen carefully. When Shiva disappeared, I heard a tumult in the sky like 100,000 claps of thunder. And an immense chariot appeared, scattering the clouds.
Who are you in the form of Arjuna? An apparition? A phantom?
The voice of the driver said to me, "Mount." My heart beat wildly. I climbed onto the immense chariot. Drawn by a prodigious force, it bore me to the regions of light which the earth calls stars. Yes, Karna. I saw thousands of fiery spheres making music in endless space. I saw bodies glowing with their own light. I passed beyond the world of men. I arrived at Amaravati, a city that no one may describe, where Indra, my father, lives. He took me on his knee. Yes, Karna. He caressed me, with a hand burnt black with tracks of thunder. And for 5 years with him, I deepened my understanding of the use of this weapon.
You don't exist. I don't believe you.
I will find you again.
I'm going to show you the art of the heart. That's how it will start. Here is the earth. It's in pain from all the acts of industrial greed. Out of the lamentation grows the tree of imagination. And out of that tree produce luminous fruit with worthy seed. Now the oaks were home to various creatures. Drama on every limb like cinema features. Now the cat was a lion in the mine. He would fight like a snake, the strangled vine. With nine lives he would come back every time. Every time. The story proceeds to see deeply. Spheres sing in space virtuously. Hidden in the tree there was a goat named Mystery. He sells black-headed apples for the slightest fee. Yeah, I prejudged him because I felt it seemed dark. I saw him sleep like a dog, like a tree bark. Totally profiled him right from the start. Till I found out they were the last past the Noah's Ark. Inside the apple shined a bright glowing part of the same divine substance from the source. The beams of the light came through like the flood of force.